Hello, I'm Starlight PL, it's August 2021 and today I will show you how I solved the Oculus Quest 2 not showing as a drive in Windows. Stay tuned! Welcome to my channel, how are you today? If you can't wait to skip to the solution, you can use the chapters provided. I will explain the problem and why it occurred and then provide you with a really simple solution which worked for me. The Oculus Quest 2 is a great headset and it's taking the VR market by storm. One of the reasons is the ability to easily share the Oculus Quest 2 with friends so they can try it for themselves. If you enable multi-accounts and app sharing on your Oculus Quest 2, your friends can use their own Facebook accounts and use your shared games and apps similar to Steam Family Sharing. They can also take pictures from within VR and record the gameplay on the Quest 2. At some point they would probably like to download their creations, so they connect the headset to the PC using the USB-C cable. You can hear the Windows USB connected sound and nothing happens. In theory, they should see a prompt in the headset to allow the connected device, in this case your PC, to access the Quest 2 storage, but it doesn't appear. It only appears for the device owner, but for security reasons, the owner doesn't have access to the shared account files. So what can you do? One of the reasons why the drive isn't showing in Windows is the mode of the USB connection being made to the headset. If the drive isn't shown despite Windows recognizing the Quest 2, it is probably set to charging only. This is common on Android phones and the Quest 2 is an Android-based device. Here's how you can change it. First thing first, you need an USB Type A to USB Type C cable. Any cable will do. You don't need overpriced cables for simple data transfer. I'm using the cable that came with my smartphone. If your motherboard or chassis has the USB-C connection, you are in luck. You can use the charging cable which came with your Oculus Quest 2. Connect the cable to any USB port on your computer, it doesn't matter which, but the faster it is, the better. You will probably get the Oculus link notification prompt, which you should cancel by selecting Not Now. Do not enable link because we won't be able to access the required settings from the link dash. To change the type of connection, all you need to do is go to your settings, choose experimental settings, choose Bluetooth pairing, and on the top of the list you will see the connected device. Click on that and change it to file transfer. At this point you should hear Windows reconnecting the device and your Quest drive should appear. And that is how I solved the problem of Quest 2 not showing in Windows for shared user account. Did it solve your problem? If not, post your question in the comments down below. I will try to help. If it did, help me by hitting the like button, it really makes a difference. Consider subscribing for more VR and gaming content in the future. Thanks and see you in the next video. Starlight PL RTB.